أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ومن يقنت منكن لله ورسوله وتعمل صالحا نؤتها أجرها مرتين وأعتدنا لها رزقا كريما.
And whoever among you is devoutly dutiful to Allah and His Messenger and practices righteousness, we will give her double the reward, and we will have prepared for her a generous provision in the realm of the hereafter.
Ya nisaa an-nabiy lastunna ka ahadin minan nisaa in ittaqaytunna fala tahza'na bil qawli fayatma'a alladhi fi qalbihi maradun wa qulna qawlan ma'rufa.
O wives of the Prophet, you are not the like of any of other married women, as you are mindful of Allah. So do not be overly complacent in your speech while conversing with men, as you do not want those in whose heart is a sickness to aspire towards you. So speak forthrightly to avoid misunderstandings.
وَقَرْنَ فِي بُيُوتِكُنَّ وَلَا تَبَرَّجْنَ تَبَرُّجَ الْجَاهِلِيَّةِ الْأُولَى وَاقِمْنَ الصَّلَاةَ وَآتِينَ الزَّكَاةَ وَآتِعْنَ اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ إِنَّمَا يُرِيدُ اللَّهُ لِيُذْهِبَ عَنْكُمُ الرِّجْسَ أَهْلَ الْبَيْتِ وَيُطَهِّرَكُمْ تَطْهِيرًا
O wives of the Prophet, and stay in your houses, and if you do have to go out for a purpose, then do not display your charms, as was the case with women in the pagan times of ignorance, to provoke and to entice. And establish the salat or prayers, and pay out the zakat, and obey Allah and His Messenger. O members of the Prophet's household, Allah only wishes to cleanse you of any impurity, and to purify you to the utmost purity.
واذكرن ما يتلى في بيوتكن من آيات الله والحكمة إن الله كان لطيفا خبيرا
And commemorate whatever is recited in your houses of Allah's revelations in the Quran and the wisdom. Indeed, Allah is all subtle in knowing whatever is in your hearts and all aware of your righteousness.
إن المسلمين والمسلمات والمؤمنين والمؤمنات والقانتين والقانتات والصادقين والصادقات والصادقين والصادقات والصابرين والصابرات والخاشعين والخاشعات والمتصدقين والمتصدقات والمتصدقين والمتصدقات والصائمين والصائمات والحافظين فروجهم والحافظات والذاكرين الله كثيرا والذاكرات والذاكرين الله كثيرا والذاكرات أعد الله لهم مغفرة وأجرا عظيما
Surely, the males who have accepted Islam and the females who have accepted Islam and the Muslim faithful males, and the Muslim faithful females, and the truly devout males, and the truly devout females, and the truthful males, and the truthful females, and the males patient in adversity, and the females patient in adversity, and the males in awe of Allah, and the females in awe of Allah, and the charitable males, and the charitable females, and the males who keep the fast, and the females who keep the fast, and the males who guard their chastity, and the females who guard their chastity, and the males who remember Allah unceasingly, and the females who remember Allah unceasingly. For them, Allah has especially prepared forgiveness and a glorious reward in the realm of the hereafter.
وَمَا كَانَ لِمُؤْمِنٍ وَلَا مُؤْمِنَةٍ إِذَا قَضَى اللَّهُ وَرَسُولُهُ أَمْرًا أَنْ يَكُونَ لَهُمُ الْخِيَرَةُ مِنْ أَمْرِهِمْ وَمَنْ يَعْصِ اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ فَقَدْ ضَلَّ ضَلَالًا مُبِينًا
And when Allah and His Messenger decide about some matter, then it is not befitting of any believing male or believing female to express their concern or opinion. They must stand in full obedience to it. And whoever disobeys Allah and His Messenger is misguided and clearly mistaken in error.
وَإِذْ تَقُولُ لِلَّذِي أَنْعَمَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَأَنْعَمْتَ عَلَيْهِ أَمْسِكْ عَلَيْكَ زَوْجَكَ وَاتَّقِ اللَّهَ وَتُخْفِي فِي نَفْسِكَ مَا اللَّهُ مُبْدِيهِ وَتَخْشَى النَّاسَ وَاللَّهُ أَحَقُّ أَنْ تَخْشَاهُ فَلَمَّا قَضَى زَيْدٌ مِنْهَا وَطَرًا زَوَّجْنَاكَهَا لِكَيْ لَا يَكُونَ عَلَى الْمُؤْمِنِينَ حَرَجٌ فِي أَزْوَاجِ أَدْعِيَائِهِمْ إِذَا قَضَوْا مِنْهُنَّ وَطَرًا وَكَانَ أَمْرُ اللَّهِ مَفْعُولًا.
And remember when you, O the Prophet, said to the one who was blessed by Allah and whom you had also favored, keep your wife to yourself and fear Allah, whereas you were concealing within yourself that which Allah was to disclose. In doing so, you were afraid of people, whereas Allah was more worthy to be feared by you. So when Zayd ended his claim on her by divorcing her, and she had completed her waiting period, we married her to you, so that there should not be any wrongdoing for believers in the permissibility of marrying the ex-spouses of their adopted children, in case they ended their claim on their relationship by divorcing them. And thus, Allah's command must always be enforced.
ما كان على النبي من حرج فيما فرض الله له سنة الله في الذين خلوا من قبل وكان أمر الله قدرا مقدورا.
The Prophet should not have any uneasiness in doing what Allah made lawful for him. Such has also been Allah's precedent for those prophets who came before him. An enforcement of Allah's command is always inevitable.
الذين يبلغون رسالات الله ويخشونه ولا يخشون أحدا إلا الله وكفى بالله حسيبا.
Such is how it is with those who convey the messages of Allah and who fear Him, and not fearing anyone except Allah, who made it lawful for them. Allah is sufficient as a reckoner for those who may either challenge it or ridicule it.
ما كان محمد أبا أحد من رجالكم ولكن رسول الله وخاتم النبيين وكان الله بكل شيء عليما.
O the faithful, know that the Prophet Muhammad is not the father of any of your men, but he is the messenger of Allah, and he is also the last of the prophets. Indeed, Allah is always aware of everything.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا اذكروا الله ذكرا كثيرا.
O the faithful, remember Allah unceasingly.
وسبحوه بكرة وأصيلا.
And glorify Him by morning and by evening at all times.
هو الذي يصلي عليكم وملائكته ليخرجكم من الظلمات إلى النور وكان بالمؤمنين رحيما.
It is He, Allah, who confers blessings upon you, O the believers, and so do His angels as well, and through these blessings lead you out of the darkness into the enlightenment, and He is ever compassionate to the believers.
حيتهم يوم يلقونه سلام وعد لهم أجرا كريما.
The time when they are going to meet Him, their greetings will be Salam, and He will have prepared for them a generous reward, the paradise.
يَا أَيُّهَا النَّبِيُّ إِنَّا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ شَاهِدًا وَمُبَشِّرًا وَنَذِيرًا.
O the Prophet, indeed we have assigned you with the divine mission as a witness to the truth and a herald of good news for those who follow you and a warner for those who ignore your teachings.